The sprayer is one of the most important tools. A lot of people don't realize that weed pressure and weed control is an extreme problem we deal with. I would compare it to a bully. A weed is a bully to a plant. I want to eliminate all bullies from my farm. If I've got 2 billion plants, I've got 20 trillion weeds. My initial reaction when I saw See Spray technology was it's a game changer that could potentially disrupt an entire market. Because I only want to apply the product that I'm trying to apply to a field where it needs to be. It detects a weed versus my plant. That allows me to save money and save time. The first time I operated the See Spray Ultimate was extremely exciting. I was sitting on that machine and it's only spraying where it needs to spray. You'd be amazed at what it detects. It could be the smallest twig of grass that it will detect and spray. With that See Spray Ultimate, we're able to get some weed pressure maps. We're able to get some data from that application that I can use in the future to make a decision. Do I need to target that area a little bit more in some other practices to minimize that problem? I've seen anywhere from 70% to 50% cost savings with the See Spray Ultimate. If you can minimize herbicides that you use, it's gonna be better for everyone. And with See Spray Ultimate, you can do that with the technology to get the job done and to get it right.